these arrests show that stronger measures are necessary to combat the blood sport of animal fighting. It's a blood sport commonly associated with other criminal activity, such as drug dealing, illegal weapons trading, and illicit gambling. And that's why we need stronger measures that will establish as a felony any bringing of children to these animal fighting events and make it a federal crime to attend them.